You see, I'm against seeing people pick from the top, because grassroots people in Mississippi and nowhere else in this country hadn't been represented. And it's time that these people should have a voice, and young people have a voice in the government, if we are to have a real change.